Hi, and thank you for allowing us to send you this video. My name is Alex, and I'm going to be showing you a few tips on how, by improving your website, you can get more exposure on Google, of course, outrank your competition, if that would be the case, and of course, get more patients. So, first things first, I have the website put up here, and the first thing that I have to strongly suggest is to add more relevant content. And when I say content, I'm not just talking about the images, the icons, I'm talking more about the text that is in your website, especially here on the homepage. Why is that important? Because Google, when they crawl your website, when they analyze your website, they read through the whole thing. And when you add keywords that you're going to be found for example, chiropractor, Hatfield, Pennsylvania, things like that, whatever surrounds that keyword in text is what makes Google understand what are your services, what you want to be found for. So the more content you have, the better, because if you have more keywords that you know you want to be found for, you know, the chances for you to be found for those keywords are going to increase. Now, this same thing applies for the other sub pages. For example, we're talking about homepage right now, right? So if I go, for example, scoliosis here, same thing. You can see that you have a lot of content here, but if you're not including those keywords that you want to be found for example, all this content is not going to help for you to be found on Google. And I'm going to be showing you why. So if I go, I use this tool, so it's called Ahrefs. I can see the data that's been picked from Google. And here we can see that your website is only being found for 60 keywords and you have around 200 backlinks. Now, what are backlinks? Really quick. Backlinks are other sites that I mentioned in your website, and this will give you power so you can be found on Google, right? And this goes hand in hand with content. So think about like a popularity contest, right? The more people you get to talk about you in a positive way, the more relevant you're going to stay, the more relevant you're going to become. Same principle applies here with the difference that not all links are created equal. So you can have hundreds and hundreds of backlinks, but if they're not powerful, if they're not relevant, and most important, if they're not targeting those keywords that you want to be found for, you're not going to see the results that you want. And if they're not good quality links, your rating is not going to go up either. So keep in mind on this, because we're going to be comparing that to what I believe might be your main competition. But going back to the keywords, let's see the keywords that you've been found for really quick. So Dr. Claire Chiropractic is your branding name. So you're actually ranking for that 8th position. But other than that, let's see, Massage Hatfield. This is very broad because Hatfield can be located in different other states in the U.S., so not really relevant. Like this one, for example, Massage in Hatfield, PA. Do you really want to be found for this keyword? So there's a lot of things that involve this, because you want to be found for example, Chiropractor Dallas, PA. I'm not sure if this is something that you want to be targeted, because Hatfield is a little too far from Dallas, Pennsylvania. So it doesn't help your website if you're targeting for this keyword, for example. Let's keep scrolling down and see Heels Chiropractic. Not really. And this is why the content is so important, because if it's not something readable to Google, you're not gonna be getting the results that you want. Chiropractic in Windsor. So this is a little bit not too specific as well, and I don't see anything Clearfield, for example, another one that's being picked from your website. But Clearfield, I think, is a little bit too far again from your location, from your actual physical location. But for example, this one, there's 30 searches a month and you're almost on the 9th page, so you're not getting any traffic for that. Let's keep scrolling down. So see, there's nothing really relevant here. But if I go to Google and I type chiropractor Hatfield, PA, you should be here in this map section. It's very important, because 90% of the people that do a Google search, they only go for the top three here. And I can see on the organic results, you're actually number one here, but the volume search is not that high. So because You mentioned Hatfield on your website and you're a chiropractor. That's why you've been number one. But again, there's less than 10 searches a month for this specific keyword. So nothing really, nothing really solid there. But what I was telling you is very important because 70% of people go for the top three here and the top three here. That means that they don't scroll down or they don't click here more places. And actually try to see because I can see that you're in the last position here. And this is something that you might want to take in consideration. You might want to optimize your profile. And when you start getting reviews, interact with those reviews, add more pictures, add services, add content to your profile. And eventually you're going to start climbing those positions and going to the top three over here. And people can actually ask for directions and that kind of stuff. So they can, you can actually appear in this section. But since I was telling you that there's not too much volume for this, I went and go and type here Philadelphia because I know that might be really close to you. And I'm gonna show you the search volume results as well. So same thing, top three here, the map section, but then let's take a look and see why these guys are ranking number one. You can see that they have a specific page for Philadelphia that they're ranking. And what would you need to start competing for getting a little bit of those searches into your website? So let's take a look and see the website that they have here, their website. And you can see that they have content here. They have more content than you do, of course. They have more here than on the reviews, than the directions and everything. But other than that, if you want to compete with these guys, I would suggest you to have at least double or triple the content on text that they have, including those keywords, and you can actually start seeing those results in a short period of time. But if we look on the back end of their website, this specific page, they're being found for 33 keywords, just that page. And they have only 24 backlinks that actually give the power so they can be found on number one. So you get the idea. Good quality links, you don't need that many of them. And they can actually bring you results. So let's take a look here and let's see the keywords that they're being found for. So, for example, chiropractor in Philadelphia, PA, there's 100 searches a month. And because they're ranking number one, they're getting 42 straight visits to that website, to their website. So, those are 42 possible new patients that are trying to find a chiropractor in Philly. This is one keyword, the one that we were just looking at right now. Chiropractor Philadelphia. I'm sorry, chiropractors Philadelphia, PA. 60 searches a month. They're ranking number three. This is a different one because we were just looking on the chiropractor, not chiropractors. So you get the idea right here. They're ranking number three, and they get another 8 visits to their website. You're not limited to just one keyword, right? You can have multiple keywords based on. If we do a research and see which ones can you actually target, and if they have a lot of volume, if they're not too difficult to target, you can get a piece and you can get out some of this traffic going to your website, and eventually those can be potential new patients. So, really important to understand this, and this is getting by the content that they have and the backlinks that they're having. So, in other words, if you want to start getting more traffic to your website to get more potential clients, more potential patients, content is number one. You got to make sure it's original because if you just copy and paste, Google is not going to notice and they're not going to take you in consideration, not even for any of those keywords that will be surrounding on the text. But And I'm sorry, and going back to backlinks, you need really good quality links. Otherwise, you're not going to see the result that you might be hoping to get. So, to wrap things up, content and backlinks are really important. And if you really want to appear in the map section, you need to optimize your Google Business profile as well. Other than that, I really hope you find this information useful. Once again, my name is Alex, and if you have any questions, please let us know. Thank you.